A two-vehicle accident damages a third parked car and sends two people to the hospital. According to witnesses at the scene, a car and truck collided, hitting a parked car. Witnesses saying a woman and child were taken by ambulance and that both vehicles were damaged pretty badly. According to Erie County 911, it happened at West 18th and Myrtle Streets, with calls going out to emergency responders around 8:40 this evening.